In May of this year, I was selected as one of the top 15 trainers out of the U.S. and Canada to take an off-the-track thoroughbred and have 100 days to turn them into a barrel racing horse with an emphasis in the Western discipline. The Ultimate X Showdown event is September 4th and 5th in Negley, Ohio, where all of the trainers will compete in a combined 2-day barrel racing average and a 5-minute freestyle competition. The freestyle will consist of a number of technical tasks that each horse will have to complete, and then for the remainder of the time, we are allowed to show our horses off however we see fit. Each horse will have to turn on their forehand each direction, leg yields, stop, back up, turn on haunches, side pass, and lope circles both directions, and stop for 5 seconds after each one. The Ultimate X Showdown, along with Dreaming of Three and other organizations, are striving to bring the demand up for off-the-track thoroughbreds and help find placement homes for retired racehorses. Buckeye and I have been hard at work, and with less than a week before we leave, we are using this time as a rehearsal in front of a live audience. Buckeye is a 10-year-old thoroughbred that had 6 wins in his racing career before he bowed a tendon. He has been such a pleasure to work with and has adapted into our family lifestyle very well in such a short amount of time. Please bear with us as this is our first live performance. Thank you.
What you will, I done made the devil a deal. He made me pretty, he made me smart, and I'm gonna break me a million hearts. I'm hell on heels, baby, I'm coming for you.
Let there be cowgirls for every cowboy, and make them strong as any man, Lord. Something you can't tame, she's a Mustang, the heartbeat of the heart. Salt of the earth that rocks my world.
a cowgirl. I want a cowgirl. I want a saddled up rodeo cowgirl. I want a hip chick. I want a big kick. And we can ride off into the sunset. Ooh, I want a farm girl from up in Queensland, where they know how to rope and ride. Yeah, with a soft lips and a big smile, they keep a cowboy up all night.